there's a great revolution coming in the educational processes. There's a great revolution coming in almost all of our pattern of life.